Hello, everybody. Greetings. It is I, your moving and grooving Monster Pal Grover here. I was just thinking of a song and dance game that we can all play together. This song game is all about body parts. Yeah. All you have to do, this song is called A Song in My Tummy. Julie is going to teach us all about our body parts. Yeah. All you have to do is rub your tummy and make it rumble like this. Rawr, rawr. Oh, it's just making this sound of my stomach growl. You think it was Sound of the Lion, didn't you? Ha ha ha. And now, a song in my bones. I have so many bones in my cute little body. And let's see, I have song. Let's do a song about wiggling our toes. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ha 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 ha. And a song in my heart. Boom, 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 boom. Well, you think my heart sounds a bit more like a bass drum. Well, actually, we're going to do all different five body parts. Yeah. And here's our friend Julie with A Song in My Tummy by Laurie Berkner Band. Take it away, Julie!
In my tummy and it wants to come out. I've got a song in my tummy. I've got a song in my tummy and it wants to come out. I've got a song in my tummy. I've got a song in my tummy and it wants to come out. And when it does, I'm gonna sing and shout. La 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 la. I've got a song in my tummy. I've got a song in my toes and it wants to come out.
My turn. I got a song in my nose and it wants to come out. I got a song in my nose. I got a song in my nose and it wants to come out. I got a song in my nose. I got a song in my nose and it wants to come out. And when it does, I'm gonna sing and shout. What was that funny sound?
I've got a song in my nose.
In my nose.
I've got a song in my toes.
Wiggle, wiggle.
I've got a song
in my tummy.